using Raspberry Pi on camera with the ultrasonic sensor. So we already connected with the HDMI cable through this HDMI cable, a monitor, keyboard and mouse, power supply from power bank we given. Just run the command Tony to run that. You just run this code. So we got that, we have given that ultrasonic distance will be 10 to 100. If the 10 to 100 any object is there, then that object will be captured by the camera. Then it will be identify what is that object, then speak out. So now, so no object detected here. So now measured distance will be 53, so object it will be detected. We are going to analyze that what is that object. It will take little time. It is a person detected at the 53 centimeter. So now I am showing the mobile.